So what comes with the Vivax-Metrotech vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system? Hi, my name is Royce Kemp with In-Depth Utility Solutions. In this video, we're going to go over what comes with the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system. Here we have the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system. Now the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system is customizable. So in this video, we're going to go over the two different variations of this system and what comes with it. Here we have the first variation of the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system. With that, you're going to get the vCam 6 control module and the Type CP reel. Now when you purchase the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system, you're going to get the vCam 6 control module, and what comes with that is a nice padded soft bag with a shoulder strap, and this bag is used to hold the accessories. And in there you're going to get a flat bladed screwdriver, AC power cord, and DC power cord to power and charge the vCam 6 control module, an SD card to record in, a USB thumb drive to record and update the software on your vCam 6 control module, a fuse, an Ethernet cable, camera removal tool, a CD with the user manual and video codecs, a quick guide, and a user handbook. As you can see, the vCam 6 control module attaches to the Type CP reel. Now this Type CP reel has several different variations. You have 200, 300, or 400 foot of pushrod cable with either a 12 millimeter or 13 millimeter diameter. You get a choice of two different self-leveling color camera heads. This one is a D34HD, which is 1.3 inches in diameter. The one that's attached to the reel here is a D46HD, which is 1.8 inch diameter. They both come with P-trap skids. Last but not least, we get the insert sleeve. This is what you receive when you purchase the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system with a Type CP reel. Here we have the second variation of the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system. Now in this variation, you'll receive the vCam 6 control module with the accessories that we've discussed in the past, and is going to be paired with the Type MX reel. Now the MX reel was designed to be used in 1 to 4 inch pipe and was manufactured with the plumbing contractor's needs in mind. With the Type MX reel, you have a choice between 100, 150, or 200 foot of pushrod cable, and it's 10 millimeters in diameter. You have a choice between two different color camera heads. This one is a D18MX color camera head, which is 0.7 inches in diameter, or the D26MX, which is a self-leveling color camera head, and it's 1 inches in diameter. Both come with a P-trap skid. You also get the pipe insert sleeve to protect your cable. This is what you receive when you purchase the vCam 6 pipe inspection camera system with the MX reel. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.